It's Morris's turn now, maybe for him, so he wins.